This video contains material that may upset or offend some people. It is a hunting video, so discretion is advised.
Kia ora and g'day. We are hunting for red deer, and if you have 10 minutes time, you can jump in the back of the Polaris, come with us and enjoy this hunt.
Hang on. No, she's not good. She's lost a lot of weight. You can see her bones sticking out. That's not what we want. No, we let her be. That's no good for us, right? We look for something else. Oh, it's a bloody spiker. Oh, shit. Boy, he just did it right in front of the camera. Now that's a big girl. She's a bit old.
Sorry, I don't want him to go before I go.
That's the story. All right.
on a stag. And few aren't he can see. I reckon we go there. And there must be maybe a couple young 18 months old. Then we go from there. Go close and see whether we can see them. We are at least 500-600, maybe more away.
Okay. You have to shoot. Shoot on your shoulder. He's looking to the left.
She had horns too. No.
Got him.
Not, huh?
Yes, you got him. That's enough.
If you can finish him off. Yeah.
Well done. Fucking nice one. Wow, we're proud of you, brother. 235 meter.
You reckon it's gone down?
Oh yeah, we went down. He was a little bit low, and that's why his jumping wasn't really high in the air, but you did very well.
And you need one of these Stony Creek meat safe to keep the flies out of your beer.
Hope you enjoyed this hunt.
We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Capitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.